Hi, my name is Sam Dhanishekaran and welcome to this database lessons video series. In this video, let us take a look at a table. What is a table? A table is a structure used to store data. The structure is predefined. We design and define the structure first. For example, a table may look like this one. Each vertical section is called as a column. And each column is identified by a header. Each horizontal section is called as a row. Now, a small shop owner may have a table like this to hold information about the products being sold. First, the table's name gets decided. In this case, it is product. Then, an ID, which may be as simple as numerical 1, 2, 3, etc., will be assigned for each item in the list. Then the name, quantity, sell by date, and price. So, if we fill it with data, it may look like this. And it may be very simple to read and understand. The first row says that there are 10 apples in the shop, with a sell by date of 27th February 2016. And the price of each apple is $1. Like that, if you read every row, you will understand about the products in the shop. So, a table is a structure that stores data. It has vertical columns, identified headers. It has horizontal rows that will be stored. Thank you for watching this video.